How's it going, guys? RG Reviews again. Sam and Anthony both here with our new camera. Being able to do an unboxing on an M91 Mosin Nagant that we got today. My dad got it for me. It's in this nice, really high quality cardboard box. Open it up. My dad actually purchased this today as a cheap solution to a bolt action rifle. This is the second time I've even looking at this gun, and I haven't even seen the contents of the box. Your basic M91 rifle, Soviet weapon, or World War II era style bolt action. The Ruskies used 5-shot magazine, internal. Now they say some of these come with hex barrels and whatnot, but I don't think this one is anything special. Coolest part about it, 80 bones on base, tax free. Picked up a Monte Carlo stock for it as well. We're gonna turn it into a modern bolt action rifle. We're going to do a before and after video. As you can see, though, this stock is very well refurbished. There's no real bad peck marks. It's really good shape. I mean, this thing is just doused in Cosmoline from storage. It's got the bayonet lug on it, I believe, and I will be sticking my bayonet on there just to check it out at a later time. This is our first unboxing video, too. Bayonet, good for close quarters deer hunting. You need it. Ammo pouches is what it looks like. And then it's got another ammo pouch, sling, cleaning kit, tools for cleaning kits.
It's an oil kit.
Oil kit? Yeah, oil right kit. There. All for $80. Most of the game, you get yourself, you want a hunting rifle, it's a perfect solution. Especially if you don't have a lot of money to spend. Ammo 7.62x54R, pretty cheap. It's elevated sights. I haven't even shot this gun yet, so I'm not going to talk about its performance, but I have shot one before and they are really accurate. This is my father, by the way. He owns most of the guns that I review. Gun lock, we got this on base, so everything was tax-free.
Prefer to be called the financier.
We picked up the Monte Carlo stock for $60, the scope mount kit for $40. So that's about 100 bones, $180, you got yourself a modern bolt action rifle. And it's high powered too, military round, 7.62x54R. There's not much that can touch that cost, especially for as nice of a wood stock that this came in. That's what surprised me the most. Mostly these are surplus refurbished.
Shorting.
I think that should about wrap us up for our first unboxing of the Mosin Nagant. And I did this for a buddy of mine that sent me a personal message saying I should pick one up and review it because it was so cheap. I appreciate you doing that, and thanks for the advice.
Peace.